Hey, and today I'm going to be interviewing the king of camp, Pablo.
First of all, you have to deserve me the respect I give you.
Okay, moving on to the next question. What responsibilities do you have this year as a CIT?
CIT is the easy part of job. These kids are really annoying. I don't want to be involved with them.
So I might think that you are bullying some of them.
Of course, in Long Lake Camp, you know there is periods. Like period 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And so during this period, you can bully kids every time you want. So my periods when I'm bullying kids, it's period 2 and 5.
Okay, great. There's something for everyone at Long Lake. Tell us more about being a CIT. Is it hard to do snack?
You want some snack too?
Yeah, sure.
Take it.
Okay. Hey man, can I have a snack?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, thanks, dude. Thanks.
That's for me. You're not the king of camp. Get out.
Snack is very easy because you just have to take the food that my slaves prepared to me. So I have just to take and give it to them. So that's very easy.
How do you find canteen?
Canteen is the same, but they have to make a line. So I decided who pass and who do not pass.
I don't know what to do, bro. Go back. Привет. You can't come in.
That's great. I guess that might be very hard, and you're doing great at it. Is there going to be a queen of camp? Tell us more about that.
There is going to be a tournament to be my queen of camp. So every girl has to participate. And I will do the rules to be to can come in the tournament. And after that, I will choose my own queen of camp. Okay.
What are your ideal characteristics
for the queen? I love of camp? All the characteristics, but not you.
Why not?
Why not what?
Why not me?
Because you're asking me very annoying questions and I have to answer it. I'm giving you my time to ask you this annoying question.
So, do counselors treat you with the respect you deserve?
They deserve me the respect I give again. So, the counselor are my subordinate. So, they are not my slave because it's kind of different. But they are my subordinate, so I think they should deserve the respect I give you, mean, okay?
So, do you think the camp should abolish the counselors?
You, Zai, how are you? You want some? No, just kidding, get out of there, hey!
They should abolish the counselors because they are not asking me annoying questions, but they are pretty annoying for the life of camp.
And last but not least, what do you think is the future life for the king of camp?
My life is infinite, so there is more future for me. But the future will be king of camp, I think. But no king of camp 3, because it's annoying to have a third movie. Just king of camp, because I have infinite lives on Mario Bros.
Okay, good. Thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
We're good.
King of Camp!